Ahoy! Well, it's time for...
Do you want my bath water?
Well, you know the gist. Here's 5 reasons why Hoshou Marin is awesome. Reason number 1. Her age running gag. Because of her vast knowledge of early 2000s to 2010s internet culture, she has been called out in a playful manner by her fans that she is lying about her age.
3.
Even Marin herself called her talking style auntie talk. And the other Hololive members teases her about her age as well.
踊れますよ? 踊れる?
何してんの?
何? ダンス
え? 40歳? 何?
やめろや!
4 I'm not 34
何? 34歳ではないということ?
あ、そうそうそう、なんかね
私の年齢は17セカンドシーズン あ、17歳の次のあれに入りましたということ?
そう、2週目、17歳2週目
Now, what's her real age? 70? 34? 17 season 2 part 3 final season? But the real answer is, don't pry into a woman's age. Reason number 2. She is the queen of lewdness.
I'm horny!
Man, this cosplay pirate has so much culture that she can fill up an entire museum. It's like the unlimited yellow dollar works.
デビューして4ヶ月目くらいからもうね出す動画出す動画出たアーカイブ全部黄色になるんだけど
But yeah, this cosplay pirate just owns up to it and just makes it work. Oh yeah, I'm calling her a cosplay pirate because it's actually canon that Marin is cosplaying as a pirate. So one day she can buy her own pirate ship. So, more you know, I guess. Reason number 3. Her Maringlish.
Ahoy! Hololive! Star Children! Hosho Pirates Club! Elite Pirate! Pirate!
Hosho Marin desu!
Marin has made her own English vocabulary and it's just entertaining.
I'm say so if I say so!
Aside from that, being also a Japanese that has English for a second language, it's quite endearing to me that she is trying to learn and use English.
Luma! Dope! Super lit!
Be it in a very trolly way. And her high energy delivery makes it that much more fun to listen to.
How are you?
How are you? Thank you very much!
Let's go, Myoji!
Let's go, Myoji!
Reason number 4. Her art skills. Senchou draws very well, like, too well actually. Like, just look at some of these. Now everyone, please go buy that Russia art so Marin can buy that ship. Reason number 5. Her vocal range. She is pretty good at mimicking characters and making voices.
みよーって、こういう感じ。
Best I can do is a Relouche Vibritania voice. Relouche Vibritania가命じる. Okay, that was horrible. Back to Marin. Her auntie voice just works for me. And yeah, Ahoy, warada Hoshou Kaizokudan. Sounds like a flip side song, like Only My Railgun. It's just an absolute banger to listen to. Even though the lyrics to the song is an actual shitpost. That's it for the 5 reasons why. If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, hit that notification icon for more contents like this, and I'll see you guys next time.